Welcome to Melodies TV, Ghana's number one social platform.
It's here for me, maybe be a quab about Melodies TV. So, Sisiano, we're going to say legal brains are at work. Na Mr. Ramo answer ne beto aso no infoni na etwetwe gu ewo screen ne so no e ntaria ye produce ewo abrotwe se edwuma na ye ye wa hasen no woni so na ope atare ni bia very simple click ye description box ni mu obehun the very first link a ewo ho o click link ne so a you just fill in the forms ewo abrotwe ewo Europe ye de ntaria na yankase ye be ship dia bro. Oh, yes, I have better send your best subscribe now. Click the notification bell on the song. Oh, yes, latest news be about one sa ever can ever bow screen so see. And now I in a sa pepe am I now in some number no a very technical, but we will try as much as possible to explain it so that everyone will actually understand what we are talking about. You know, with that being said, no young concern. So now you are seeing right in front of you, this is an application via Andra John Mahama through, because you are seeing the date right here, 11 February 2021 in Andra and John Mahama at 11:20 a.m. John Mahama any and John Mahama through the lawyer Tsatsu Tsikata FILES ewo court na Andra they see ye ewo court na and say ye ni enim say Ghana for ni ehwe enim say Tsatsu Tsikata ebe ye Jean Mensa cross examination. And na Jean Mensa through the lawyer eka say cross examination the crown we nyan ye. Na Ghana for baby na eka say tia se dabi. E was a Jean Mensa be kasani ni answer ye den yet ni numunsem. Na ni yosusu se Supreme Court ebe she Jean Mensa se Jean Mensa in. Asem we unso woka ho bra na unso yembisa wanumunsem ni yen tia dia also be den ube kan. But Supreme Court in their own ruling or in their own wisdom no etre se dabi. Wamo ma Jean Mensa emba embe ede yin. Embe testify. Naturally, say NDC for asem no yada ni beans. Obi best here because NDC were basing this whole matter on the Electoral Commission in the person of Jean Mensa, or the Electoral Commissioner in the person of Jean Mensa. Onu na NDC for wamo di omo asem no wamo basing. Tiana NDC for amfa figures via anchor court no, because they were basing the matter on Jean Mensa nanka san semu awokan no. Inti kwa kwa kupiem se afi Supreme Court judges no kan. Say Jean Mensa ye manumba na chachum bisana semu na tese NDC for womo asem no sebe yintie kra ankenye but ya say na tese asem na dani beans. Now aside all those things no na enkrofo bebre na eni age, especially those who belong to and are those parties that make us say they were positively affected by the ruling na Supreme Court MI no no moni age, but say me din kan kan no these are legal minds or legal brains at work. It is Tsatsu Tsikata and through the NDC, you know, they found another route. One more exploited our route, you no, know, so that Jean Mensa can't the ombe ye bia wobeba witness box the monum will be sending sem no or beba. So that is the application right in front of you. Because they see and they say NDC for three witnesses eba, you know, now if it womu cost omu case no a close. Internet margin Mensa ka say okay, and they make ramin kubium. So what the NDC are trying to do right now, they say they are reopening their case. And in legal terms, no, it is right, it is legal. You can do that. Just like Jean Mensa Soka said, one testifier, your man ruling, no. NDC phone so to me, say, okay, and the case no, your sons will be a case nibium. We are reopening the case. Now your sons why you say your tone suffered Jean Mensa. And I said this time around, they will use what they call a subpoena. Until that is the route NDC is trying to use right now. Now, because I am not a lawyer and there are some terms be amintias here, you know, let me read the meaning of the word subpoena and tremo. Na yenina yenti in semnasi ye. Now, uko Google, wasi a subpoena is a writ ordering a person to attend a court or to summon someone, or say summon someone with a subpoena. A subpoena may be issued to compel their attendance. Not just a subpoena, they issue subpoena. Upe umpe u, obe back court, na waba ba be kasa. Once we no judges ni ruling na womu ruling, no musi Jean Mensa no, onankasa no dene pe, ah, wase womba. But if the NDC use this particular route, and now this subpoena process now, subpoena ne de a NDC for and a this subpoena na but it's subpoena no poo say any de and fa who say won't pay. I don't know whether you guys understand the way there. Now, a gentleman, sir, or no, I say, oh, maybe you're not so me can ask him, not gonna force you to say, ask him, yeah, but no, I no cast one member can ask him, and a judge is nicker, say, who to me for seno. If you use the process known as a subpoena, eh? If you use the process which is known as a subpoena, and then the one kasana, one ma court, na ashen say, one bra, no one bra, me kasa. Inti, and then there's any bakuno pill, one pill, or beba. So that is the process at NDC for AU. So not to say, Andra, NDC for no air court, no, they anticipated all of these things. Until they weren't prepared. Womu who say, Ebe to me, I say, ruling ne bebano, it will favor Jean Mensa. Until Andra ruling ne ba, ye favor Jean Mensa, we are not a chichikata, sorry, ye, and no cancer, and same winning. I say, okay, Tisia, ye be a case, no, we are reopening the case. We want to seek leave to reopen the case, and we want to issue a subpoena. Next answer, ni nanti chese. And this before now, because they look at all the possible scenarios, and our monso e buy accordingly. Internal maker say this particular matter we are here, and now we are actually experiencing or seeing in court. No, akwa yes, say a legal brains at work. Wa we nim law? So we ba now afaha. So we ba now afaha. Akwa yes, say in a war. Once I say, there are a lot of battles. You might lose this battle, but in the end, maybe now we need war. No? So let's see how this particular thing goes. But a lot of people are also concerned because, you see, people have created the impression, say, the Supreme Court judges, no, they are ruling in favor of one party. That's the mentality. So as for some people, as far as this whole application or subpoena is based on the discretion of the judges, for some people, that's what they are thinking. But let's go through and same way about that application where Andrea were more affiliate that way name no. Or say Article 64 of the 1992 Constitution and Supreme Court rules 1996 CI 16 as amended by CI 74 and CI 99 was a amended presidential election petition pursuant to leave granted by this court on 14th January 2021 presidential election held on 7 December 2020 John Mahama Dino and the Electoral Commission in the person of first respondent no Nanado Danko Ekufo-Addo motion on notice for leave to reopen case of petitioner to enable chairperson of Electoral Commission to testify. Or see, take notice that counsel for and on behalf of petitioner shall seek leave of court to reopen the case of petitioner for the purpose of serving a subpoena on the chairperson of the Electoral Commission to testify upon the grounds contained in accompanying affidavit and for such further or other orders as the Honorable Court may deem fit. Court be moved on Monday, 15th of February 2021 at 9:30 in the forenoon or so soon thereafter as counsel for petitioner may be heard. Interested, Assembly, I can't quite share Monday, 15th of February, say, Tsatsu Tsikata, and now MDC for a reopen case. Now, one more air file application, say, one person more service subpoena. On Jean Mensa, say ye mano embra, no be testify by all means no. And also a dear a woho. Inti no washa the da inim no. And no. It's here for Montreal wajin ewa comment box. But this is the whole thing. What I said, this is the whole thing. So let's see how this also and it's like this I don't know. Maybe because the NDC in a way no minya lawyer senior meeting kan kan no ebia na we nso anko ya ebia na there's another route beyond be you so that one I don't know but let's see how this one also goes it's quite interesting wo NDC the application we ba na ya bo egu no mo de omuti akwa she ha na ya fa just say as same way there and you see and that ruling now e ba ya no not say in no time na nke was say judgment on the whole case eba na just say na nkro fo hwe dim say Supreme Court petition e be kono ankosa atiasie enti no de da honon but you see I said one thing Adia bako ame kanye se, for me in personally, it was on the EC themselves to avail themselves for questioning or cross-examination so that at least it be clear the doubt in the minds of people. And right, wamu ana wamu until law in sensem nasino, uko he social media. Na question I know be ebisa ni se, EC. Se wuse wun di bo ni biya, adena afe wun beso beba ni ebisa wun sem. So a lot of people were getting that particular thing in their thoughts, in their mind. Mi hun ni se, ya adye biya ebe create doubt. But let's see. This new router NDC4 Edeba anacha chichikata Edeba no yenhwe se ebe kọ akwa akowie sen ebia yenhwe the ruling na Supreme Court judges no so Edebeba yenhwe the argument atachu obeden wo be meki intino etie for the other hono no montre madjo comment box ni mu me da say.